this season in five games against the Yankees, a .381 average. Three of his eight hits are home runs. He had two hits yesterday, and just like we talked about on the pregame, Yankees doing a great job mining for talent to fill in for certain players. The Rays have done a nice job mining talent as well.
Terrific job in making that Chris Archer trade and waiting until they got the players that they wanted. And they linked up with the Pirates. They get Glasnow, has been terrific in the rotation. They get Meadows, who is just a ferocious hitter. And we saw what he has done against the Yankees this season. His last seven games, he has three home runs, two against the Yankees. Going back to that at-bat with Sessa, Sessa was searching for a way to try to get him out. He gets to a two-strike situation. He just missed location with that slider. If you look where Romine wanted the pitch, where the pitch ended up, and you heard Paul O'Neill talk about it. That's a dangerous place to put that pitch at Yankee Stadium, especially in extra innings, and Sessa paid for it.